Huzzah! And we're back. Oh, come on, my dude. Man. This guy. Thinks it's the same guy as before. Crap. Okay. Running was a mistake. I suspected as much, but Christ. Well, these looked semi-competent. Actually, while we're here. Vitality? Resistance generally. Ah. crap. That didn't work out at all. You know, honestly, it might be. We're gonna go the other direction. Well, we'll find out right now. So much faster. And I just... Well, I hope that's where I wanted to be. Wait, that's just where that guy was. Crap. Hmm. Yes, sir. Okay. Whoa, what is that? Dark rain. Okay. We're back on track. Having been killed multiple times by our boy. Okay, so there's a bunch of guys over there. Good luck. Good luck. Oh, a shortcut. We were this close. We were this close to a shortcut. It's heartbreaking. That's like that bonfire I ran by in Blighttown. Like, hope we'll come back. It'll just take an hour. Yeah, that's about right. Awesome. Well, at least we got a shortcut. That's always good. No. It's a bad lock-on mechanic. Locked onto the wrong people. Sorry. I say it like it's the mechanic's fault. I'm using it poorly. Frickin' spell. Good news is we sent up the elevator already. Bad news is we're just jumping to our death. Christ. End the game. Up. Okay. Come down. Grab those suits. Serpentine. Take their lives. Ah, it follows. I don't know what that does, but it looks horrific. Oh, it poisons. God, you frickin' monster. Cool. This feels serious. Hello, friend. What are you? Okay. Oh, double swing. Oh, that one's not as bad. Okay, you weren't terrible. I'm curious what awful thing happened to you in here, but... this is the place I want to be. Pretty sure. Oh. Yeah. This isn't where we want to be.
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it. May the Lord guide thee.
Straight up terrible trade. But it's Artorias, man. So, fun fact, there are four knights of Gwyn, or four famous knights of Gwyn, right? Artorias the Abysswalker, Go the Hawkeye? Hawkeye Go? Dragonslayer Ornstein, and then the Blade of, like, the Lord's Blade. I can never remember her name. Anyway, this is her. You can kill her and take all her stuff, too, but I'm not a monster. You can also say no, and I don't believe she attacks. She just kind of accepts. Well, let's see if our buddy has anything to say.
Oh, you. You have quite some nerve. Or are you just thick? Fine, then. What is it that you need? Did you really slay Knight Artorias? I'd heard the Abyss found him first, but even still, that's absolutely treacherous. Yes, magnificently so. Believe it or not, Ulysseal has brought the Abyss upon itself, fooled by that toothy serpent. They upturned the grave of primeval man and incited his ornery wrath. What could they have been thinking? But to you and I, it's all ancient history. You have to ask yourself, does it really matter?
Anything else?
I've had enough. So
okay.
Long.
Where did this go? I'm trying to remember how to get to our dragon friend's place. It's not that way, though. Right? It's not this one. Is it? There was like a path. Oh, there it is. I should note this thing we're about to go check out is optional. It is not required. I wish I had a great shield, though. I wish we could wield a great shield effectively. We'd have to lose some of our armor, though. And Yeah, this looks familiar. Oh, it just eats through my shield. Box. Oh man, now we're dead. Okay. Oh, so I guess while we go do this, that guy said they unearthed the grave of Primeval Man. That's Manus. Likely one of the Pygmy Lords. Probably from the Ringed City. All of that stuff means nothing to you yet, but basically a very ancient human. And wielder of the Dark Soul. Whomst was awoken and... Let's just say he's real grumpy. But... We got that key. And up here is our buddy. Carving stuff from arch trees. It's our buddy Go.
A visitor have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. A little help to thee, I'm afraid.
What do you sell?
Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 70 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Me? What good? But I'm lucky. Farewell, you. Lead thy life.
That frickin' bow.
Tomorrow,
I want to say...
Black Dragon...
Ah, there we go. Sure is.
I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but My intent is to persevere to the bitter end.
You know it.
Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Golf hunts dragons.
Golf. I love this dude. Ancient giant warrior. Blind. I believe he's been blinded too. Just sitting, thinking of philosophical thoughts, contemplating old battles.
Spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah. Dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling.
Still would like a great shield. You know what? I don't know if there'll be anyone to summon, but... really want is all the Estus flasks. Now this I don't remember in Dark Souls 2, but definitely in Dark Souls 3 they do this similar thing where they put an optional ancient dragon boss. They're not technically... their relation to the dragons is complicated, put it that way. But that's just a brutal fight. It exists exclusively to, like, make you suffer. Interestingly enough, in both cases, I think the dragon... well, definitely in the 1 and 2. Who is this? Thank you for the honorable duel, sir. I didn't want to do that. Honestly. I would have much rather had. Those SS flasks, but where you at, big guy? Okay. Whoa! Ah, the fire. Through. probably have a tail weapon, but... we have no stamina. Ooh. Nice. Oh, what is that? Oh no, we got a thing on us. I don't know what that thing is. Does it go away? Oh God. Oh, come on. This time. Ooh, oh no. Oh no! I need an opening. What I need. Oh! Oh my God, first try? Thank you. I guess we get to find out what's in the box. A titanite slab. Great. It's actually, I guess, titanite slabs can be pretty incredible. If you want to use a, like, a boss soul weapon, you know, like, you get somebody's soul, you want to make their gear, you need to take a normal, in this game, you need to take a normal weapon up to plus 10, which requires a titanite slab, and then convert it into the boss soul weapon, and then you're going to have to upgrade it again, so hope you really want it, but assuming you do, titanite slabs are pretty valuable that way. I forgot. Here it is. I am just exorbitantly pleased with what just happened. I thought we were gonna come back here like 12 times. He does. I'm pretty sure he's got a tail weapon. Oh, I should show you this thing. Receive double damage. Chained by the Orange Eye of Calamite, Bringer of Calamity, doubles damage received by its wearer. So if you want to just make your life harder, you're a masochist. You could wear that ring. Do you have any?
You have quite some. Fine then. Well,
do you have something to say?
I've had.
No, I just killed a dragon. You got nothing to. Okay. I feel like that's worthy of a high five or something. So, if you remember, we fought a giant wolf with a sword at the grave of Artorias. Because we needed his ring. Well, he, this is the place where that battle goes down. And it's against this character, Manus. Basically, Artorias and Seifer fighting. It goes poorly. Artorias uses his shield to protect Seif, sacrificing himself. So Seif survives, but Artorias is taken by the Abyss.
Why? Thou hast defeated Calamite? Wondrously played. Lord Quinn's blessing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again.
Not if I have anything to say about it. What are we talking about? Oh, yeah, so Artorias. It's interesting, like, the story of Artorias. It's mentioned that he had to make a pact with beings of the Abyss so that he can make that ring and cross, like a covenant, I guess. So, likely he made it with Darkstalker Koth, but it's never specified. I don't believe what he did.
This great bow, I shan't need it, with no dragons to hunt, and I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine.
And we get the sweet great bow.
Thou hast taken a gander at it, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. If thine wish is to succeed poor Artorias and challenge the spread of the dark, then thou must face Manus, father of the abyss. The dark emanates from Manus himself. Even if this land shall expire, thou may be able to prevent further corrosion. But even so, one day the flames will fade, and only dark will remain, and even a legend such as thyself can do nothing to stop that. Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope.
Okay. Still. Anyway.
Farewell, proud human. May every honor.
I love Go. Golf. He's so cool. Like, just philosophizing away, carving wood. Also that sweet aesthetic. Well, I guess that's that. I really thought that that was going to take much longer. So, also, let it be known, I have 4 Estus flasks, which means my decision to make that a 20 Estus bonfire was correct. I needed exactly 1 more than 15. Okay, well, we'll pause this one here. We're basically at where I want to stop anyway. And then we'll go descend into the abyss again. Go see what Manus is up to. Nothing good. Awesome.